It's a 9-point lead for the Jazz. With a basket here, they could match their biggest lead of the game with 3:10 to go. And Christie knocking the ball away, and a technical foul called against Doug Christie. Called for the personal, he batted the ball away from Matt Harpring. So Christie gets a tee.
Both teams have just got to calm down and focus all of their energy and effort onto what's happening on the floor. The extracurricular stuff has got to go. Both teams must keep their poise. You've got to play with emotion in this game, Dick. The playoffs are emotional, but you cannot cross the line.
The offensive foul was called on Matt Harpring, and Christie inexplicably knocking the ball away. So that is the second technical foul on the Kings, as Weber and Christie were hit with one, and of course Jerry Sloan moments ago for the Jazz. And John Stockton, uncanny, and the Rick Adelman can't believe what he's seeing here. Let's see it again.
There's a push-up, I guess, and a slap of the ball away. Again, both teams have to just play basketball and play through whatever they deem to be a non-call.